Direct the ball after you make contact. Does that make sense? All right, let's keep going.